It's really cool because this time last year I was the guy behind trying to make my way up. So it's cool to be ahead now and, you know, and be able to go into a race thinking you don't have to win. We want to win and we're going to go for every win we can. But just have good top five, top three finishes, keep the car on peace, and we'll see how the points play out. We're not really thinking about points.